Dawn.
Sharon, can you come a little closer?
Yeah. Tell us exactly what you've done and what brings you to Memphis besides the awards.
Okay. Well, I'm here. David Porter, who's a legend here and representing for Memphis always. He's a good friend of mine, so I'm visiting him, and he invited me to this wonderful event. So I'm just here celebrating. It's my first time. I know you do this every year, so excited to experience it.
Are you excited to see some of the people that will be honored tonight?
Absolutely. Yeah, I hear Danny Glover and Cicely Tyson and just amazing, amazing African American contributors and artists and people that I look up to. So yeah, I'm going to be scanning the room looking
for
them.
Well, it is wonderful to have you here. I know I've seen you on TV. And what have I seen you?
Well, I was in Dreamgirls and a couple of the Tyler Perry movies. Why Did I Get Married? This franchise. Yeah, so.
Can we get a picture with you, really?
Yeah, of course.
Over here.
Why did I get married? Why did you get married?
Why did I get
married? 1, 2, 3, smile. 1, 2, 3, smile.